Prepare the required tools, knife, ruler, woodboard, hot melt glue gun. Polish and handle the original model. Fix the model on the board with clay. Use finger to make clay flat and cut the surplus clay. Take some silicone and the curing agent. The proportion of the curing agent should be 2% to 5%. Mix the silicone rubber with the curing agent evenly, then vacuum pump it, which can exhaust the bubbles from the silicone rubber mold. Reduce the curing agent proportion if you don't have a vacuum pump machine, which can extend the curing time to exhaust the bubbles. After vacuum pumping, put all silicone on the model. After 15 minutes, brush second layer of silicone. The number of the layers of silicone depend on the size of the products. Cover glass cloth on it after silicone is not flowing to increase the tension and tear strength of the mold. Then brush another layer of silicone. Make some tenons to keep the mold easy to match. Make out mold after silicone cured evenly. Use 4 pieces of wood to make a square frame. Pour the gypsum into the frame. After gypsum cured, take out the outer mold and trim silicone mold and the gypsum outer mold. The process is done. The silicone rubber mold can be used into production after 24 hours and it should be stored into ventilated, cool and dry place.